Mr. Saifullah Osman has asked, there were meetings concerning the right to vote for overseas Pakistanis. Are there any developments on this? If so, what are the plans of the government/election commission? And what should the overseas Pakistanis anticipate? Thank you very much, Mr. Saifullah Osman. The matter regarding grant of right of vote to overseas Pakistanis has been under consideration of the government of Pakistan for some time now. And perhaps you would recall that in 2018, the Election Commission, under the decision of the Supreme Court, they conducted a pilot project regarding internet voting in the by-election in 37 constituencies of the National Assembly as well as provincial assemblies. After the pilot project, a study was conducted regarding the conduct of the pilot and how it could be improved, what difficulties were faced, and that report is also available on the website of the Election Commission of Pakistan. Since then, other meetings have also been taking place at the various levels of the government of Pakistan. Now, as regards the role of the Pakistan missions abroad, we are, of course, we have a limited role in this. We are basically implementers of the government decisions. And like in the past, the embassies and the consulate, they have been arranging voting at different occasions, like, for example, in the case of referendum of General Pervez Musharraf, when Pakistan missions abroad all over the world, they conducted polling. So whenever such an instruction is received from the government, the embassies, they can, of course, go ahead with that. There wouldn't be an issue. So basically, this is how it is at the moment. Thank you very much.